What's going on, guys? Welcome back into another FIFA 20 video. Some of you might have watched my last video that I did. I uploaded it yesterday. It was I packed an 87 rated inform card. I'm not sure of his name. Yeah, if any of you know that, then well done to you, because it's so hard to say. Milinkovic-Savic, that's what it's called. Yeah, so I'm happy. And I packed Dzeko in the same pack, both of them in the same pack. I've got 96 chem, if you can tell. But if I get a position modifier and centre forward to come. Oh, there's finally some out. See, it just expires on you. It's like impossible to get one. So, I don't know what's wrong with them. Even if I don't have to do that, I just put it on my. Yeah. So I'm stuck with 96 cam. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh. Honestly. I'm trying to figure out how to get some cam, but. Oh, I'm never gonna get any, am I? Let's be honest. So yeah, that's why I'm quite annoyed. Anyways, enough wasting time and let's go into some games. Let's play. He's got a decent team. He's got headliners Tammy Abraham and Team of the Year nominee Mane. Jeez, and Bernardo Silva and Chiellini. Oh no, not Jorginho again. Right. I don't think I recorded it, but last time I played against Jorginho, we
What a
scored like
perfect day of
four
football we've
goals.
got here.
I don't know if it was
Martial
him
along with Alan
trying to
Smith
get
to provide the
Jorginho a load
commentary
of
for you.
goals,
Our
or it
action
was
comes
just him.
from Division Rivals
Jorginho.
Football. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Crazy.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick
Oh,
tempo
honestly.
to begin with, we're
Right,
in for a
it's
real
fine.
treat here because got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Yes,
Made the
Jesse
tackle.
Lingard been robbed off the ball
And
there.
this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
Pass
Gianluigi
it, yes.
Donnarumma is the goalkeeper.
Oh God.
Giorgio Chiellini starts with
Turn
Leonardo
back.
Bonucci
Oh, I
as the
tried to do a
fullbacks.
quick turn,
And it's
but
good to see that they've got two strikers looking
didn't
to
get there.
provide the goal threat for them. They read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
That would have been offside anyways. Oh, how has he
Robertson.
done that?
This is the lineup for the away side.
Mane,
David
you're
De Gea
getting
starts in
tackled,
goal.
mate.
David Silva plays with Jean Moutinho in midfield. Edin Dzeko.
Yes,
Dzeko!
What a goal! Dzeko!
Dzeko!
Nah, that's not an early rage quit. Edin Dzeko! No way, that's an early rage quit. No! It's not, but I might as well make a sub. Well, I can't, can I? Well, I don't want to, but I'll fine, I'll do it. Put Van Basten on for Wijnaldum. Why not? Oh, come on! Hurry up! Let's play.
That is textbook from him. Well, he
What a
hardly miss
goal,
that from the right wing. That was a
Dzeko.
perfect delivery.
Amazing.
And they got their reward for it.
Yeah, now they're gonna go full sweat on
and
me, aren't
that
they?
Has opened the scoring. 1-0.
Oh,
here.
I didn't mean to do that. Why does he keep on pausing? If it goes out, then we have to. Oh my God, I thought he did then.
saw the pass coming and got there first.
I thought he put it in his own net.
The keeper's given the ball away.
What's he doing?
Out in front of goal. They might still have another chance after that save. That is Silva. How did he save that?
How? Stop, bro. Oh, you little rage quitter. Wow, 154 points. Ugh. I hate it when people rage quit. Well, at least I got a win. Plus 20. 148 points. Alright, 15 score rating. 590. How to, but it's fine. I don't really care. I do care, but... what do we even get from these? 1 rare player's pack and something else. Week 4 bronze, right. I'll open the packs after a few more games. Right, that's fine. Dzeko's goal was amazing. Actually, no, cancel. I want to change my formation. I know what formation I want. It's a 4-2-2. I bet I've gone past it there. Oh my god, plus 15, jeez. How is... Who's off cam? Oh, it's because they don't have any chem because of this guy, the Milinkovic, whatever it's called. Right, Milinkovic Savage. I'm not gonna change my formation. I'm just gonna leave it like what it was. There. That's better. Is everyone in another position? Switch them to round. Yeah. Let's go. In game, it doesn't say like the positions. It doesn't say the right formation for my team. Who have we got? Ooh, they've got quite a good team. Yeah, they've got a good team. Got PK. Allison, I've got Allison. Lacazette, Griezmann. If I've already said Griezmann, I'm sorry. And that other icon, 92. I bet it's his prime, isn't it? Well, that's the same as his icon moments, isn't it? I know who he is, the Argentinian one. Argentinian icon. His rating was 91, 92, wasn't it? That's the same as his icon moments. Alright, anyways, stop talking.
I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides.
Oh, he's so fast.
Ben Yedder! Keeper controls it. Never looked like bouncing off him.
It made it look easy, but his positioning did that for him.
With great vision here.
Oh!
The goalkeeper in the eye. Ronaldo!
Oh!
The frame of the goal. It's a great...
Oof, that's unlucky. Was that Milinkovic Savic? I think it was.
David Silva with the corner.
Wijnaldum! Firmino! Yeah!
The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
I am bossing this. Like, you know. I'm not getting a rage quit this time, but...
Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most
it's
spectacular,
fine.
But an important one here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
I do hit. Oh, how has he ran past all of my players?
Chance. Oh, they should be level now, no doubt about that.
He ran past all of my players, Lacazette did. Oh, I never passed it to him. I passed it to Firmino.
Saw the pass coming.
Or was it Xhaka? I don't know. Yeah, it was Firmino. I passed it to
good defending.
Come on, you need to pass that earlier for me.
Tolisso. Ben Yedder. This could be it.
Get there.
Goal at one end, an equaliser at the other. It's a terrific response.
Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder's really good, you know. I'm not getting him because I've got no French players on my team, but.
Talk about rolling up the sleeves at the kickoff, metaphorically rather than literally, but they've got themselves a goal very quickly.
They have. Moment. I don't know where the opposition was just switching off there, but it's made more of a game of it now.
So I was not switching off, and how has he not kept that in?
Can really get at the opposition here.
Yes,
that's a fine tackle.
And the one that can tackle seemingly in my defence.
Chance for
play over for Wijnaldum.
In numbers.
Wow.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter attack. Well, now they
Oh, come on, Davitova, you can't stop.
They've spotted Griezmann lurking at the far post with this cross. Swung into the box.
Why did David Silva stop?
The threat here. Trying to catch the other
Firmino, you've done him dirty. Oh, what a pass. Keep that in.
Goes out of play here quite clearly. An attempted pass, not a good one.
How did Wijnaldum not get that?
Good vision here.
No, come on, Ricardo Pereira.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
This crowd making their feelings clear. They're demanding a better performance. They know if they keep playing like this and conceding chances like that, they're going to lose this match.
Must take the lead here.
I tried to square it.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Move! What is he doing?
When they get possession. Well, that counter-attack didn't work, and they might be counter-attacked themselves now.
Yeah, you're going to be counter-attacked yourself.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. Well, the
what a save. I thought that was going to be in, man.
But the keeper's given the ball away.
Not to be.
Chance now to go ahead.
Yes, what a jammy goal.
And it puts them into the lead.
Jammy goals for life. Well, that was the Alisson's fault, 100%.
That is the goalkeeper's lot, unfortunately.
That was really jammy. I tried to put some power on that, but if I did, probably wouldn't go in.
We go again,
probably
2-1.
Wouldn't be a save.
Number 9.
Oh, get up. I'm playing really well today.
Gian Moutinho. Well, he's got a chance now to get forward.
Bon Milinkovic.
Deco! The keeper back into play.
My God. How have you saved that?
On the attack here.
Oh, it should be 3-1, basically.
Ben Yedder! They really had a go.
Basically, should be 3-1. That's what it should be.
Yeah,
3-1.
It was a half-decent chance. Maybe snatched at it a touch.
Oh, my God. I still can't believe Alisson saved that. Oh, come on.
Ben Yedder.
Got to do better than that.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Yes, Ricardo. What? What are you talking about? He's going to shoot.
Get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Ben Yedder, yeah, he's going to shoot and score, probably. It's really hard to score from free kicks, but I bet he's got a technique.
Well, the wall
yes! That was me who jumped. That was me who jumped. He jumped by using Y with your wall. You jump with your wall by using Y. And I jump with my wall and look what happened.
To intercept there.
Oh, come on. Oh, my God.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
I'm through.
Good vision here. Still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition.
Yeah, it should
speed.
Be 3-1 still, so.
Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage.
I thought he was going to make the pass.
We knew about the pace, and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it.
Can't skip.
Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely.
Oh, Ben Yedder.
That's
all he's doing. He's just shooting and scoring. What's the point? Why do I get so unlucky? And they've had three shots, I think. Three or four shots. And they've scored two. I've had about seven or eight shots, and I've only scored two.
Good vision. Played over the back of the defenders. He's aimed for the far post here.
Oh.
Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Good interception.
Come on, Milinkovic, Savic. Ooh! Wijnaldum's through.
Get the ball over the top.
Play it back.
And here is Dzeko. On to Roberto Firmino!
Oh!
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he?
Joking!
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
On the goal kick, look for someone on the wing. Look for one of your teammates on the wing. That's what you need to do. A tip. That's a tip. Yeah. Ooh.
Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from
this
period of play to add on 3 minutes. Roberto Firmino with good vision here.
Yeah.
It's a goal which really defines the way this team is playing.
3-2.
Oh, look at them there. They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but
is he going to leave? He probably will. He probably won't, to be honest.
Made the most of the last few seconds of this half.
Yeah, and he certainly changes the dynamics of this
match. Yeah, Alisson's not saving that. No point in diving.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Let's try and get another one before half time.
Dzeko! Save.
Oh, that was a goal on the way, wasn't it? Until the keeper intervened.
Here comes the corner. Goes for it with a fist.
No, I'll take it. Defending. First half. Is good.
And it's the half-time whistle here.
3-2.
And we reach half-time with the score 3-2.
It's not going to stay that score all the way through the second half, though, is it?
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Seemed to be all over the pitch.
Yes, for me, though.
First half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
What a goal. Right. It should be 4-2. Did you see Dzeko's bicycle kick? It went at the keeper at about 20,000 miles an hour.
For the second half to start.
And it still didn't go in. Why is he dribbling past all my players? Why is he dribbling past all my players and he's got a hat trick? It's Ben Yedder, he's so overpowered. If you give him three shots, yeah, he'll score three.
This is what fans love to see. Somebody
he'll score all of them.
Take on his man and having the ability to do just that.
He's got 84
pace.
This is
what we love about football.
It's not much.
And we're getting it in this game.
Right, 3-3, come on. Why are the fans booing?
Is
that
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
I don't get it. I still have the ball. Now I know.
Behind the defenders.
What? What? Yes. De Gea. You got instant.
The goalkeeper kept his belief.
Did you see that ball?
Yeah, I mean, he'd be asking where his defenders were, but come at the hour.
This is the chance.
He stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Oh!
Well, we've been treated to a bit of an extravaganza here today, Martin, haven't we? So many chances at both ends.
Come on.
Firmino!
Oh.
A header on target, but never.
That could have been his hat trick, but.
The keeper's given the ball away.
Alisson's fault. Oh my god, what a save.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
Milinkovic Savic. That was a great shot. Right. Great finesse.
The goal that will put them into the lead. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Keep that in.
Hasn't quite got it as he wanted, Alan, has he?
No. Next time, maybe he'll take a touch.
Thought I could keep that in then. Right, watch
Once
for the.
Down,
I was about to say,
defenders.
Watch for the ball.
He's in.
No, watch.
Over the goalkeeper. And in. Brilliant.
That went in.
You cannot realise how difficult that is to do on the move. to chip a goalkeeper and get it under the bar.
Perfect. I can't be bothered. Again, I can't be bothered.
If you do try it,
I cannot be bothered.
It is such a difficult skill.
I should 100% be winning this game.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
Oh my God, I'm so annoyed.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
I should be winning, to be honest. Let's be honest. Rich.
Locked off the pass there.
Who do you think's played better, me or this guy?
Well, he seemed to see a pass there. Good vision here.
Shoot.
Oh,
yes,
a tremendous
4-4.
Goal.
Hat-trick.
Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for
this
the player.
This is an amazing game, I got to say. 8 goals, but we're not giving up. We are not stopping
there.
Well,
you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack.
Wait, I need to make my sub, don't I? I need to put Van B on. Wijnaldum's so tired. Wijnaldum, you've been really good for me. What pace has Van Basten got? All right. He can run down the flanks pretty well.
Floppy, it was unprofessional.
What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive.
From Van Basten. Exactly what I said for you to do.
For the team to
and I said
into.
You were going to do. It's fine. We're still in this.
Oh, I spotted the pass.
We need a man on Ben Yedder.
Juan Moutinho.
Sadly, you can't do that. But
Roberto
shoot.
Firmino with good vision
oh.
here.
It's
almost as if
he
reached back to stop it crossing the line.
No wonder he's getting an ovation from his supporters.
In by David Silva. Punched away by the goalkeeper. That's an easy cutout for
what just
the opposition.
Happened?
Saw the pass coming. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Now, what happened with the keeper? And
Alisson's
got that one all day. No, why are you getting out your net? God. Oh, if he passed that. Oh, he's getting a yellow for that.
It's a free kick against him. Gerard Piqué is booked by the referee here. Silva. Gian Moutinho.
What are you doing? I'm looking for Mino. Let's get back though. Go on, Piqué, you can make
go
that.
At the opposition with pace.
Oh, he's got like 95 pace though. Oh, come on, that was not a foul, that was
well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Edin Dzeko, Milinkovic-Savic.
Make the run, Van Basten.
Of the 90 still to play.
Well, most of Jordi Alba, expecting to see their team win. It hasn't all gone according to plan, but they're pushing them on now.
Silva.
From Van Basten, I'm looking.
Neatly intercepted. David Silva slipping it.
Dzeko!
Oh!
Keep that in. I tried to cross that. Why didn't that not cross? I need
so
to watch
close.
Him.
Inches away, but they are playing.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Very
he should have passed that.
By the goalkeeper.
Pick it up.
Well.
Oh, come on. You have to pick that up.
Looking for Lacazette in the centre. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside. Off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one.
Come on, guys. We need some more goals. Oh, no. That's just exactly what I didn't want to happen. He's got an injury.
Roberto Firmino. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Keeper's ball. No question about that.
Whoa.
It's a weak cross, really.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's a booking for a player who will now have to be careful. He's such a good goal scorer. They'll want him to
mind
himself for the rest of the game so he stays on the pitch.
Yeah, I mean, that's what you call a striker's challenge. He's not one of life's natural tacklers. You saw
it's a quick break. Griezmann.
Oh, my God, he's done it. He's done it.
They were hanging on.
He's done it.
And now they're leading here. Incredible resilience.
great teamwork.
Oh,
and a wonderful
counter-attack.
It can't be. Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Set up to play on the break now.
Firmino, he might be injured. No, he wasn't Firmino. Edin Dzeko, come on. You thought it was the end of the game? No, you shouldn't, because I just scored. There's still time for a late winner. Come
on. Real resistance by a side that refused to be
Nearly beat. Didn't
well,
go in.
Who knows? They might just go on and win it now.
Yeah, exactly. Well, we might just go on and win it.
What a roller coaster ride it's been. Wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right. I think it was a chance spurned in many ways. They were in a good position.
Guided through. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Come on, let's not give up. No. Mark him.
Ben Yedder. That's the way to win the ball back. Now, we've only got 4 minutes remaining in the match. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Whip it in now.
Don't let him stay still.
Off the goalkeeper. He's injured here. Strained something.
Who's injured? Oh, why is everyone getting injured?
Scoring opportunity this late in the game. Well, time is against them, but they're on the break now.
Yes, Jordi Alba. But no, this might be it.
Chunk of added time here. 3 minutes. Maybe he'll cross it here. Very good ball from Van Basten. It's still level in the game, largely thanks to this fellow, the keeper.
Well, he's had a blinder. Whatever they...
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
I need to give my players fitness. And that's the end of the game. Everyone's getting injured in my...
Roberto Firmino.
No. Right, this is my last chance. No, I was on the attack.
Well, that is the final whistle. It's all square.
GG, whoever that was playing. That was a really good game. Three players were injured. God. Jeez. Yeah. 5-5. I'm happy with that result. I'm happy. Right. Jeez. Let's give my team some fitness. Everyone's on 99 now. And we can get some packs in. Let's open up both of them. One of them maybe not good as good as the other, but mega pack. Please say there's a mega pack in the please say there's promo packs. Yes, is there a mega pack? Oh, there's not. I wanted to see the probabilities. Oh, imagine if we got an ultimate pack. That'd be amazing. Right. Obviously, we're going to open this one. Oh, my God. That is insane. I wish it told you the pack probabilities in your packs. That'd be good. Well, I might as well skip it, but I'm going to do it just for you guys. Nothing. Yeah. And the player is Coco. Good for an SBC, you know. Mega pack. Right, I'm going to tell you something. If it's a walkout, I will leave the room. Just for a few minutes. Just for like 10 seconds. Just so I don't know who it is. And then you can see my reaction. If it's not, I'll stay. Come on. It's a walkout! Yes, it's Vertonghen. Oh, you're joking. Yes. Anyone else in the pack? Oh, yes. Higuain as well. Thank you. Who's the duplicate? Oh, it's just a West Brom kit. Oh, yes. Vertonghen, Higuain, and Balotelli. How much is he worth? 35k. How much is Higuain worth? He must be worth a bit. 10k. Balotelli's worth like 2k, isn't he? Yeah. Still. Yes. Unlock one loan pack. Okay. Ultimate loan player pack reward pack. Why have I got this? Oh, it's really rubbish. Oh no, it's not. Who is it? Oh, it's someone I've already got. Oh, Gerard Pique. Right, I'll take it. Why does something not go on my reward section? Right, I'm happy now. Yes. He's in. Where's my loan PK? I don't know, but that's gold. Let's just fill this up. I have to put Balotelli on, come on. Balotelli is pretty good, to be honest. Right, right, that pack is dummy bits, you know. That pack, yes. Jan Vertonghen, come on. Right, so I'm happy now. I'm really happy. Because I did say last episode that I wanted him. Woof. That has been good. I'm gonna do a game, last game, to finish it off. And then we'll end it off. This episode has been amazing. Great episode. Last game, who are we gonna play? Ooh, he's got Lamer. Foot birthday, Lamer. Yeah, he's got a decent team. It's not the best. It's pretty good though. Oh, foot birthday. Very good indeed. Right, so we need to watch out for that Lamer. I think he's got quite a lot of pace.
Anywhere in the football world.
Let's see.
My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon.
Let's play.
And what we have coming up for you is a
Vertonghen, you dumb me.
This really should be a belter of a game.
Right, come on, Vertonghen.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
And it was blocked, that particular cross.
Oh, you're joking. That is
the initial 11 today for the hosts.
Oh, I thought that came to me.
And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Ricardo. Nice.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Oh, we're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers, it will stay high and wide.
Shoot.
Wonderful chance.
Wow.
Staunch rear guard action.
Don't know how he saved that, but
they've regained possession.
Well, that was a block,
wasn't
it?
Quite a few clubs were interested in signing Jan Vertonghen, but he's made his decision, and now it's his debut day.
He didn't make his decision, though.
Well, Derek, the experts,
Jan Vertonghen didn't make his decision, I packed him. Right. Yeah, like Lehmer. It's Lehmer, isn't it? Thomas Lehmer. He is really good. He's like 83 rated as well. I need to stop talking and get back into the game.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique.
1-0 down already.
From blistering shot.
What pace has he got? Probably got a good 94. I bet.
The opening goal of the game.
89.
Then.
Goal for the visitors. Number 4.
It's quite
Thomas
fast,
Lamar.
To be honest. How do you say his name? It's like Thomas Lamar.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
Wow.
And here's Lamar.
Lamar. I thought I gave away a pen.
Well, that would be straightforward.
No, I didn't mean to do that.
Alert defending. A possession lost, intercepted.
Quick, get it out, good. Oh.
Coco.
Yes, Jordy. Jordy Alba. Nice one.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Milinkovic Savic.
Oh, I meant to cross that. I did a through ball that was high.
Gameiro. A sloppy pass.
Oh. Jeez.
It's with Moutinho. It's a weighted pass. Magnificent defending.
Unlucky.
Gameiro. Chance to attack using which.
Oh, is he fast? Yes, PK.
He's given a corner, the referee.
Well done.
Over it comes.
Jeez, he got a lot of curve on that. Oh, come on. That's a
good illegal play, and hence a free kick. David Silva. Well, great read there to intercept. Firmino.
I tried to pass, so he didn't let me.
Tolisso just lacked accuracy.
Finesse.
He takes aim. Oh. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
He always goes for a long pass. Some long pass on the floor. And a goal kick. Interesting.
Ndombele.
And Mark then.
Keeping the ball moving. This might be ideal for the counter.
Yes, Wijnaldum, come on, you're quite fast. Not as fast as him, you have to come back.
Rob them.
Oh, if only I had fast players.
And here,
well, I can.
Gameiro!
What a save, by the way.
And keeper wins.
Oh, I always put my money on the attacker.
Not...
And he's made headway.
Go joking.
Still possibilities.
Yes.
Into
the De Gea, you got
insane. Grasp, but the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
No, it's a fabulous
yeah,
save.
Yeah, he's making this.
He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Yeah.
Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this?
Boom!
Well,
wow!
The goalkeeper got to it.
Wow! What a save! Don't come
passing
out.
It clear. He's going forward well.
Oh,
here.
I was trying to get close because PK is a defender and he doesn't have good shooting.
Now can they counter clinically?
Oh wow!
Payet. That is
yes,
a very
Payet,
fine challenge away. In difficult circumstances.
Oh, sorry.
Well, just couldn't keep himself onside.
Damn it.
Jeremy
I knew
Mathieu.
He was going to pass it to him.
Now Kurzawa. Tolisso. Payet.
Delightful pass. I knew you were going to pass it to Wayne as well. Oh, how did I not block that?
The goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, as you see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right. Head down, back of the net.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Oh my God, he's so fast.
Good technique displayed.
Wow.
Payet, it needs an accurate cross.
Yeah, and he's done me through. Wow, De Gea.
What reflexes there, absolutely spot
insane.
On. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers to pull saves off like that.
A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way.
Going on the wing to Milinkovic. Savic, oh, what a ball.
Here's Milinkovic, Savic. And Dzeko's in there.
Oh!
The ball is in the
Oh, that was dirty! What a finish! Oh my God! What a finish that is!
It's a great cross, but what a finish! So hard to wait and be patient when the ball's dropping.
Right, Dzeko.
He does everything right and finishes it off. A brilliant goal.
Well, as they kick off again.
Don't let them score before half time. Always. Oh, you know.
Moving forward,
I hate it when people score just before half-time.
That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round.
Right, half time. Come on.
First half is over here at Anfield.
Substitution, yes, I am. Wijnaldum's have an all right game, but we're still going to take him off. Or should we? Should we put Higuain on? Let's try Higuain and Van Basten. Van Basten, we're going to put you at CDM. If that's okay with you.
As anticipated, second half,
come on, let's go.
So far. And now the second half is underway.
The second half is underway. And he's run through me. Yeah, he's
just wanted to get it out of there.
Not getting past him. Jordi Alba.
Ndombele. It is a decent looking attack here. Oh. It might be on for them.
He's going to square it.
Still alive.
He's not. For some reason I would have done that, definitely. Especially when you're against a trash player like me.
Well, everybody
Higuain.
In this ground, including me and you,
yes.
Don't think that's it. Goalkeeper didn't think so.
Now he must favour the cross.
Nice.
Silva. Crucial intercept. Must score.
Oh, come on. How did Dzeko not put that in?
Derek, that reminded me of you. Finishing like that. It's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well.
What are they talking about? Shut up.
How is
that a bad finish? He just blocked it. Like half he blocked it.
And it might be.
Oh, for God's sake.
Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal.
We can come back, it's fine. Oh, we can't, can we? We probably can, actually.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back
line. Even if we lose, it doesn't matter. We'll still get some points on. Foot jumps.
So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here.
Higuain. Oh, Higuain.
And forward he goes. With purpose, Higuain.
Turn back. Pass it.
Regain possession.
Lucky. All their players are so fast. What the hell?
Promising looking ball.
Ndombele, you're.
And it's gone in.
I'm still going to play, actually. I don't want to rage quit because it makes me feel bad.
Who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Tremendous vision.
Oh, yes. Well done. Whoever kept that in, that was good. I think it was Moutinho, wasn't it? Or was it David Silva?
Payet.
David Silva, I think.
He's found a pocket of space. Others to play.
Wow! You've done it!
Well, that
It's a procession of goals. And surely there's no way they can let this slip now.
Yeah, I really can't do that. He was a good player, to be honest with you. I completed an objective, but like, what was it? Oh, it was a milestone, that's pretty good. I don't want a Serie A player. Get a two players pack. Oh. I wish it was a two rare gold players pack. Right, you can see what's in this pack, and then we're going to end the video off, guys. Been a really good episode. We're going to end it off with a pack. Is that a board? Yep. French, left mid. For Bayern. Koeman. Kingsley Koeman. I'll take that. I'll take that from a two players pack. I will fully take that. Thank you. That is good. Yeah. Let's not talk about that second player, but anyways. Let's just put him in my squad and then, yeah. What? Got money, there's a dog. He's only one rating lower than Higuain, but I want Higuain on. Why don't we take Trent off and put Koeman on? Stay? It does. Come on. Yeah, and Van Basten's out of contracts. Down to a 187 now. Damn it. I'll just put Trent back in. Oh, it doesn't go up. No. Right, we might as well put Kona on. Oh, sorry. There we go. Right, I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. Oh, boy, I did. Been a rollercoaster ride like the last ones. And hopefully that produces tomorrow.